Ooh, it's windy, it's snowy, it's cold. I figured it'd been at least a week or two, maybe three since we came out here and did a starting up on the old ruckus. This will be first cold start of the season. We could call this an old start, cold start, because this thing is a 2017 model. Uh-oh, yeah, get the key in there first. Honda problems. All right, let's turn that. Oh, I guess we're not turning the wheel. We're gonna shut it off and cycle it again, because it does have a fuel pump in there. Let's see. Oh, definitely tell it's cold. Oh, it's puttering. Come to life soon. There we go. Coming to life slowly. It gets higher up in RPM than this, that's for sure. Usually. I think a lot of these old Hondas are reliable as heck. Hands are frozen already. I guess it's as high as it's going to go for the RPM. Surprise, usually it shoots up higher. Oh, falling through the ice. Oh, falling through the ice. That enricher screw doing its thing. cold air. I'm gonna have to 5.5 minutes. Oh. Can't figure out what it wants to do. Change over the next hand here to find a right hand.
Oh!
Second here, I thought it wanted to come down to a super low idle, but I guess it was like, hey, no, not yet. Cheech coming out. Oh, a little bit of cheech. Oh yeah, it's getting up there higher in RPM. Oh yeah, it's got some cheech forming. It's liquid cooled, so it definitely takes a little bit before it really gets to operating temp. Oh, there we go. Nah, there's that high idle I was talking about. Once it warmed up a little bit and it knew it was safe. It's not fuel injected, but it has a throttle position sensor and the enricher thing, which is almost like an automatic choke, and a PCM, or an ECM, I mean. It has an ECM, so it's got a computer and a brain, but it's not fuel injected. It's liquid cooled. Strange how Honda does things, but you know what? I have no complaints. Their stuff always works. This thing has never left me stranded and never left me down. I think, can we lower yet? Probably not. Wow, that was actually quite a little. I was gonna say, you're not dropping down in that tune. Yeah, well, that tune in. Oh, yeah, that's what I thought. Quick. Usually it's a lot longer. It used to be before I had it tuned up and serviced. Wow. There's no way it's pushing out. Air's a little warm. Lukewarm. Not keeping my hands warm. So it ain't that warm yet. Well, for all we know, it could jump back to life here shortly. Time will tell. Well, I think that's it for now. Let that run for a little bit, warm up. Might take it for a rip later. Wow, man, my lips are cold. Might take it for a little ride later on once we're all geared up, but not just quite yet.